talking about a brand which is not only organic, but they have their own farms where they procure their raw materials from. And when they're not procuring it from their own farms, they are supporting local farmers. They also have a full disclosure of their ingredient list, which is, by the way, super clean and free of harsh chemicals. And lastly, they have an amazing range of goat milk products. I'm talking about the brand Vilvah. Now, I'm so excited to be collaborating with Vilvah because not only are they super clean in their ingredients, but they also use goat milk in their products, as I said. And goat milk is a complexion booster. It just adds a lot of radiance and glow to your skin and makes it look amazing. So I tried out a couple of products and I wanted to share my opinions with you guys. So yes, without any further ado, let's get into the video. I'm starting off by taking the hair growth oil. Now this controls your hair fall and also helps in your hair growing out. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to massage it onto my scalp just to ensure there is more blood circulation towards the scalp as well. And once you're done massaging your hair normally, you also want to flip it. That's what they recommend as well. Just flip your hair and massage it nicely, and then you just want to tie your hair in a bun and let this oil sit for a minimum of half an hour. Now this hair oil will make your hair feel softer instantly, but over a period of time it will help in your hair growing out slowly. And once your hair oil has been sitting, you can wash off your hair. And for washing off my hair, I'm going to be using the goat milk shampoo. Now this is enriched with banana and silk and it smells phenomenal, you guys. This is also SLS and paraben free, so it's great for your hair as it won't damage your hair in the longer run. So I'm just applying it all over my scalp, just foaming it up, and once I'm done with that, I will wash my hair off. This does get rid of any oily residue in your hair and it does not add to the buildup. Then I'm going to take the aloe vera and shea butter conditioner, and this is SLS and paraben free too. I'm just going to apply it on my mid-lengths and ends, and I'm going to scrunch it through my hair. I'm going to leave it on for 5 minutes before I wash it off. And while I'm waiting for my conditioner to sit in, I'm going to use the goat milk body wash, and I'm just going to take it on a body scrub and I'm going to just scrub all over my body with this. Now this has vanilla in it and it smells like vanilla. I love the fragrance of this and it leaves your skin so super soft, you guys. I'm not even kidding you guys. It is so soft. You have to try it to believe how soft it makes your skin. Now I'm a body wash person, but some of you might love soaps, so they also have a huge variety of soaps which are handcrafted and are free of any SLS and paraben components. So this is the charcoal goat milk soap, which is great for people who have acne prone skin.
So yes, that was my view on the Vilvah products that I tried. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I would highly urge you guys to try out Vilvah. I will be leaving all of their links in the bottom bar for you guys, so you can check their social media and their website out. But honestly guys, I think you need to try them to believe how incredibly phenomenal they are. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean the absolute world to me. I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Mwah. Bye.